Hello, guys.
Hi. Good evening.
Good evening. We are
in Minsk.
We are in Minsk. So this is Justina Plutowska. I am Jeremy Flem, and we are skaters. If you are new on this channel, you can subscribe. If you already follow us, thank you very thank you so much. So we just arrived in Minsk after a hard day.
A long practice. Day in the
travel. Yes. We practiced and we traveled like directly after. Then we stopped 2 hours in
Kiev.
So
right now we just arrived. For the bus.
And yeah, there is many teams there. Some Iceland team, you can see. And the teams that now the skaters that came from Berlin. They all don't have their bags, so that's really hard to do a competition without
skating costumes.
Yes, I don't know how they can do, but probably it's we are still in Europe. It's not like if you fly to USA.
Yeah.
So we are waiting. We saw some Italians, and that's gonna be very nice competition, I think. Let's see you at the hotel. All right.
See you.
I hope. We are back.
That's our room.
Let's discover the room with us. Yes, we are the room 604. We can really see it good. So let's see. Oh. Oh my god. The TV is on. Oh no. We have 2 little beds. Okay. How is the view?
It's not.
Oh my god, that's good! That's where we are going to skate, right there! This is the rink.
It's a big arena.
Yes.
And it's new one.
It's a new arena, and this is really nice. We are the 6th floor, so we can see the parking. And this big arena, so that's nice. There's gonna be nice competition.
Yeah.
It's starting well. So we have a nice little room. Let's have a rest, and tomorrow we have the
practice day.
So see you tomorrow.
Good morning.
Good morning. We already ate our breakfast, but I didn't film, sorry, because
It was a lot of people,
and I didn't feel like, hey guys. They have our passport.
Thank you.
All right. Barbara Fuzapoli.
And Sharikov.
Sharikov.
Yeah, but Barbara Fuzapoli.
Yes, but so what are we going to do now?
We're going to do the accreditation.
Accreditation. Oh my god!
Accreditation, and probably we'll go to the gym to move on a little bit.
Ah yeah, we have to do a little workout. This morning I wanted to say this just for a joke, and then she said, yeah, let's go workout! Accreditation time.
Welcome.
All the skaters are here. So Barbara is so nice, she makes this for us. This is all our elements.
Because I don't trust any of you, so it's better for you.
But before I was doing for mine.
Okay.
So this is all the elements, Roomba partial, straight line, tweezers, midline, and all the other elements of the free. We have to do this before every competition and give it with the CDs. Alright, oh, you have other papers to make.
This is for pair, and this is for each member.
Okay.
Okay?
For, okay. Alright, sit here.
My desk.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
Yeah. So we need to do some pictures. He said wait.
Now it's his time. Smile.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. What a face.
Ah. What? Sean? It's so bad. Oh my god. Okay.
So we are done with accreditation.
Yeah, after 1 hour.
So now,
yes,
we go to the ring for Little Rock. Wow, that's huge! And the pears are nice. Oh my god, that's beautiful! Unfortunately, it will not be full for the challenger, but...
Oh my god, this is amazing!
Yes, it's so cool! Oh, that's so nice! I never skated in a ring like this. It's gonna, I never skated in a ring that good. No, Bratislava was not that big.
Similar.
No, it was not in round like this. It was just on one side and another.
Yeah? Are you sure?
Here it's all new. Yeah, I'm sure.
No, Finlandia is the same.
Ah, maybe Finlandia, but I never did Finlandia.
For me, it's bigger.
It's bigger?
Yeah.
Here, the space is bigger.
You imagine here all full,
really
people screaming your name.
But nobody will come.
Nobody will come.
Trust me.
Look, there's the podium.
Oh, the podium is right there. But we don't plan to be on it, of course.
Yeah, there's the kissing
crowd. Never say never.
See, if everybody is falling, and not doing twizzle, not doing lift. And maybe! This is really cool. Can't wait to skate there.
Alright guys, so now we need to walk on the floor. To not do anything before the practice tonight. So we work with the music. Come here.
Let me take a video.
Alright.
Okay. Molto bene, très très bien.
It's not the same on the floor. Yes, it's not easy on the floor. But anyway, this was the Thursday shot. Now we are Friday. After this,
we had a draw. We took the number 3. Today.
Yes, we will skate third.
There's 14 couples finally.
Yes.
In the evening we had the first practice. Today in the morning we had another one.
Yeah, it was not that easy, but it went good. The ice is a bit cold, like really
cold. It's really
cold.
Frozen.
Really frozen.
For the hockey players.
In Milano it's not the same ice, but it's gonna be alright, I guess. So thank you for watching.
Yeah.
Now we will go.
We're getting ready for the.
Yes, at this moment where we are shooting this, we are getting ready. But when I will post this video, probably it will be just a bit after. So, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Subscribe if you didn't do it yet. And then like the video, it can help us. And that's it. Thank you for watching and see you maybe tomorrow for another video. Okay?
Bye.